Mami, mami make you a noodle.
Oh. Terima kasih.
Assalamualaikum, jumpa lagi bersama Rosida Dobson Kitchen. Halo teman-teman, apa kabar? Semoga semuanya sehat dan baik. Ku akan masak menu makan malamnya. Udah ku siapin, ada ayam goreng, terus masak mie goreng ini kesukaannya Cassandra Daniel. Ini di anak suka banget, padahal bumbunya simple, bawang merah, bawang putih, kemiri dan merica aja, tapi dia seneng banget. Selain itu aku akan bumbuin steak ya untuk bekal besok biar gampang begitu. Ini aku balik nih. Ini seafoodnya untuk campuran mie ada udang, ada squid. Ini daging sapinya ada dua. Ini bagian sirloin. Jadi ini dibuat seperti shawarma. Tapi aku akan bumbuin ala steak aja lah yang gampang. Aku kasih lemon dikit ya teman-teman. Hari ini kalian masak apa? Oke, ini buat ngerebus mie, ini buat goreng ayam. Biar panas dulu minyaknya untuk goreng ayam, ini untuk ngerebus mie. Dan ini apa namanya? Kemiri akan aku tambahin dengan bawang putih. Bawang merahnya dikit aja. Ini biar gampang nguleknya. Ini garam, merica. Habis ini aku akan bumbuin itu apa? Beef steak. Itu bentar ya. Itu ayamnya untuk digoreng minyaknya belum panas. Maklum ajan besi. Anakku kemana sih kok nggak muncul-muncul? Ini Mbak Umi dulu suka masak ginian kalau kita pulang ke Blitar ya. Anak-anak suka. Jadi ketagihan sampai sekarang. Halo ibu. Mami gonna cook that seafood for you.
I want more fish. Yeah.
How come is more fish? Tomorrow, mami, soalnya freezernya lagi rusak, jadinya aku nggak beli banyak squid. Next time, mami buy you octopus. Do you like octopus? Okay, mommy gonna buy you octopus. What?
I want to make this fish in Genshin.
What?
This food in the video game I play.
Yeah.
It has eel. Can you get eel?
Eel is very expensive.
Oh.
Okay, what kind of eel? Minta lele dia.
Oh, I need a steam eel.
You know? Steam eel? You have go to Hitchmart. Have go to TNT or something. Is it fresh or you want frozen?
Whatever you want.
How much? A little bit or a lot? Minta lele dia.
Yeah.
Okay. Little bit. Okay,
also
ini udah. Green tea. For what green tea?
Green tea.
Green tea?
Yeah, we don't have green tea. I need green tea.
Why you want to drink green tea for? You want
it's
diet?
It's for the thing.
Huh?
It's for the dish. It's rice and then you pour in green tea in the rice.
Green tea in the rice?
Yeah. Oh,
that's weird. What the flavor gonna be? Rasanya gimana green tea di nasi?
Please.
You mean green tea powder?
No, green tea.
Is it real green tea?
Yeah.
Aduh. What it tastes like rice in with the green tea? Halo Ava, selamat. Kalau lele catfish. Bukan lele. Oh, itu lo belot. Bukan lele, belot. Ya, no, you said you want eel, right?
Yeah. Eel,
belot itu lo. Apa bahasa Inggrisnya belot itu? Iya, bahasa Inggrisnya eel, maksudnya bahasa Indonesianya apa? Belot. Oh my god, Cassandra mami going to cook.
Yeah, but I cannot wait.
The noodle very fast. You eat the bread?
Ready. Ready. Come here.
Tuman, Medi dikasih gituan. Oke, ini goreng ayam dulu. Wah, langsung datang dia.
Does she love it? What's this?
You don't fool around with the cat. No, it's Max coming too. Here, Max.
She love it.
What's wrong with you? You just give them the cat food, not that one.
They love this.
Hey, just give them cat treats.
That is the cat treat. Mommy make you a noodle.
Oh, terima kasih.
Look, Daniel.
Luck.
Maddie, Max the entire one.
Okay, ini goreng ayam. Goreng ayam. Do you want a spicy noodle?
No.
So no spice?
No spice. I only like it spicy sometimes.
Do you want vegetable?
Yeah, I'm not in the mood for spicy noodle.
Okay, this one not so spicy because the sambal mommy put I put in the different things. Okay. Hey, Medi. Kamu dibohongin, Medi. Nah, oke, ini bawang bombay untuk mie-nya mau ngerebus dulu, tapi kok belum mendidih lah, apinya cuma nomor 6. Oke, you gonna cook?
What do you mean I'm gonna cook?
Cook the fry noodle, mommy will teach you how to do it.
Mie goreng
kampung, say that. Ini Daniel sama Cassandra doyan banget mie ini, nggak tahu kenapa. Bikin 4 deh. Tuh tadi bilang seafoodnya terlalu sedikit. Besok dibikinkan lagi. Halo Auntie Umi, say that.
Halo Auntie Umi.
Apa kabar?
Apa kabar?
When you asking someone, you need to stand by and look at the camera. Say hello Auntie Umi.
Hello.
Ponakane Umi.
Yes,
still cooking.
I'm hungry.
Hungry. Dari tadi nggak mau makan. Okay, do you want to put the beef in here? We gonna get the palu. 2 pounds the. Yeah. Ngerti aja loh, dibilang palu. Yeah, that one.
Oh my goodness, look at the cat.
Oh yeah, they are so cute, right?
Yes.
What is it called, Medi? Don't do that.
No. Oh.
This one is a beef, Medi. Look at that. Medi, what is it?
It's beef.
It's beef.
Beef, kucing, it's beef.
You're not sewing in there. Nah, yang tanya, itu halal apa enggak, yang pasti halal lah, ada tulisan nih, biasanya ditanya tuh ya, di sini banyak makanan halal.
Oh, Sandra's gonna beat up the beef.
Oh, that is for your wrap tomorrow. You want to do it? You want to learn?
Yes.
Okay, wash your hand. You use the grill one.
Alright.
Okay.
Is that how you do it?
Yeah.
It's there.
It doesn't matter. Okay, right there.
Okay.
Like this, done. Not so powerful, though.
Not so powerful.
Mentang-mentang cowok pakai powerful. Ini 250 gram sama, okay, sekitar 500 gram.
Why do you do this?
So that is soft. Yeah. So what do we need? Garlic, black pepper.
Ooh.
Garlic, black pepper. What else? This pedas. The pedas is black pepper.
Okay.
Yeah. And here for the steak. Kecap Inggris. Mana kecap Inggris?
What is the difference between ketchup English, ketchup manis? Oh, like regular ketchup.
Ketchup Inggris is, you can see, Worcestershire sauce.
Worcestershire.
Yeah. How to say it?
Worcestershire sauce.
Huh?
Worcestershire sauce.
Just say it, ketchup Inggris.
Ketchup Inggris.
It's easy. No need to say Worcestershire sauce. No need to say that. Okay? There, and there, and there. Onion. Can you flip the chicken? Like that.
Oh.
Like that. There, see? Oh, the noodle is done.
Oh, that's done.
Sebentar. It isn't finished, you need to turn it and then another side.
Oh.
Another side too, Mas Daniel. Huh? No, the noodle are gonna drain it. You think it's noodle soup? No. Let mommy drain the things first. Okay. Enggak, noodle overcook. Awas, panas.
Okay.
Itu dibilas dengan air dingin, biar tidak mengembang. Mengembang seperti perutnya mami. Ini airnya dingin. Kok beda meruyel ning kene nyapa we? Get me a small plate.
Small.
Yeah.
Alright, here you go.
And that is bowl.
Oh, you said you mean this one?
I want a small plate.
This one.
Alhamdulillah.
Oh, you mean this one, right, Ibu?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay, you put the beef in that bowl.
Okay.
And then throw the tissue in the bin.
Okay. Two. Dua.
Okay. Sekarang, who gonna stir the noodle?
Me.
Okay. Get some oil, put in the frying pan.
This?
Yeah.
What do we do with the...
I will marinate the, later. Wait a minute.
How do you say cow again? Sapi.
Sapi, daging sapi. Get the ketchup manis. Why is so little? Oh. More, don't be so pelit.
Say that?
Yeah. And then later you need to put this thing inside. You put away your chopstick.
No, I stopped using spatula a long time ago. I use chopstick to stir.
Okay.
I put in the pan now.
Huh? Not yet, not hot yet. Tunggu panas sedikit. Mix the oil all around the wajan. You know wajan?
Wajan like the pot?
Yeah, it's a wok.
The wok?
The wok.
W-O-K, wok?
Yeah, wok. Okay, ini noodle-nya. Be careful with the hot oil, guys. Be careful. Sekarang, for a beef steak, yeah. Put this garlic inside.
Inside the wok?
Yeah, inside the wok. What do you think?
Inside, not yet.
Huh? See, it's not hot, that means. So, later you stir it. Okay, let mommy wash the lemper. Huh?
No oil.
No oil?
The oil went in my eye.
Oh, then be careful. Oh, that chicken almost need to pick up.
Yeah.
Still 12 minutes, right? At least 17 minutes. Otherwise, inside is not cooked yet. Okay, for the chicken. Permisi, Mbak Kasih. Okay. This way, otherwise you will stuck under. You use this one like that. You see? It's different.
Oh, I have to mix it in my...
Yeah, that's how to do it. And then put the onion inside. The big onion, bawang bombay.
Big onion.
Here. Bawang bombay, big onion, and what is called spring onion. This one, the rest later. And later put the seafood in it. After that is wangi, smell good. Okay. That's good. Okay. Nih kalian masak apa? Ayo, ini minyak udah. Ini minyak. Ini seafoodnya ada udang, ada squid, entah ada apa lagi. Oke, okay, is it okay? Be careful the hot oil. Iya, makan mie terus aku aja sampai bosen. Yang mereka ini nggak bosen makan mie-nya sama nasi. Begitu, udah makan nasi, makan mie. Kalau nggak aku masakin, mereka akan masak sendiri dengan mie instan. Ya udah, masak aja ini mie-nya. Si brown. Keep going. Okay, now is let it cook first. Let it really. You need to put the frying pan in the middle. If you keep pushing it over there, the fire is not there. The fire between the line. So when you need, you hold this.
Can you do it?
Hey, mommy, teach you to do. Come here. That's why you do it. You hold the frying pan. It's not hot. Dibenerin malah kabur dia. Okay, here.
Okay. Okay.
You gonna put inside.
Right now?
Yeah. Be careful the liquid. Liquid malah dimasukkan. Nah, it's okay. Stir it. Ini ayamnya udah lah. Kalau nanti ternyata belum mateng, aku akan ini mau bikin putri ayu, nggak sempet gara-gara kulkas yang di bawah modemnya rusak. Jadi itu barang-barang aku keluarin, aku pindahkan ke freezer satunya. Nah, tukangnya besok datang, besok pagi. Makanya aku nggak berani bikin kue dan roti. Soalnya freezer di luar sama freezer di dapur ini penuh. Freezer yang basement ngadat itunya. Fan-nya nggak bisa muter. Padahal udah aku matikan lama. Kayaknya ada yang beku gitu atau gimana, nggak ngerti. Monitornya itu berisik banget. Jadinya seharian tuh ngurusin makanan. Lihat aja nanti berapa banyak yang akan dibuang. Udah stres sendiri aku.
When is it ready, ya? Yeah?
When is ready? Very soon. Do you want MSG?
MSG?
Yeah, yeah, I will MSG. Teach you how to put MSG, ya? Yeah? MSG. You cannot put so much MSG later, okay? This one MSG from Indonesia. But nggak ada endorsi, kita nggak usah bilang-bilang. Hai Bu Maria Benjamin, Kang Heva Choi.
It's Japanese.
Yeah, Japanese, but this one is Indonesian. Product from Indonesia, but under Japanese things. I don't know how to say it.
Eh?
Hah? Okay. I'll put kecap manis sedikit. Whoops. Kecap manis sedikit, oke.
Okay.
Stir it.
You know how I know it's Japanese?
How?
Do I can recognize?
Yeah, I know. It's the letter. Everyone know that it's Japan. It's not Thai, it's not Chinese.
Not Chinese.
Okay, a little bit water, a little bit.
A little bit, and then you pour half the cup.
Is that a little bit? Okay, siapa nih yang mau jilatin Ajinomoto? MSG. MSG, you want MSG?
MSG.
Okay, use the spoon though. Otherwise,
MSG,
MSG is called monosodium glutamate or something like that. How to
I thought it stands for makes it good.
I'm trying to say that. That's silly. That's it, little bit.
That is
not nice.
It's true.
Okay, ini penyedap rasa udang. Sebentar. Ini ada penyedap rasa udang.
Okay.
Is the shrimp flavor. Wah, keras banget. Okay. Sedikit aja. Just a little bit. Ini nasinya udah mateng. Nasinya di sini. Oke. Okay. Masukkan mie-nya, Dok. Put the noodle in. And stir it. Do you know how to stir it? With the two hand. Make sure mommy close the fire first.
Oh my god, it keeps slipping.
And then fry onion. Fry onion. Okay. Oh, kaldu udang di Superstore, Bang. Ini juga baru ngeliat. Di Superstore ada. Kayaknya enak deh. Iya, jadi double penyedapnya. Kan tadi micinnya sedikit. Do you want mommy help you?
Ya.
You move. Do you want sesame oil? Oh, you doing very good. Do you want sesame oil?
Yes, sir.
Get sesame oil then. Jadi enggak in the front of you in the bottle. Look.
There is so many bottles.
Is it a big bottle? Medium? Read it. Sesame oil.
I see avocado oil.
No, in the front.
What?
In the front avocado oil. Matamu kalau disuruh ngeliat. Itu mah, that is vinegar. You see, I said in the front of you. This one is a big, but compare with the other one. Dah. Yeah, no, hi buddy. Oh, itu apa? Picture profile-nya ganti ya. Oh, terima kasih. Salam juga dari Kanada. Ini udah mateng. Dirasain dulu kurang apa? Kurang ngomel. Kebanyakan ngomel. Kurang apa ya? Kurang gurih, kurang garam. Mana garamnya? Dah. Tambahin garam dikit. Terus tambahin kecap manis lagi. Kalau kasinan jangan khawatir, ada kecap manis. Nah. Sayurnya apa? Sayurnya belum ngerebus. Aturan bikin brokoli ya. Enak ini. Tuh. Iya, ini mantul banget. Tuh, enak ya. Mie goreng gini teman-teman, seafood ceritanya. Oke, sekarang tinggal dipanasin. Habis ini aku mau apa namanya, bumbuin itu steak ya. Steaknya dimasak hari ini juga, besok gampang. Besok pagi gampang. Besok pagi Pak Dobson harus pakai baju merah. Aku punya batik warna merah, jadi pakai batik. Enak. Oke. Udah mateng ini. Udah mateng. Mau. Oke, the noodle is done.
Can I eat?
Yeah, the rice also already. You get yourself.
Oh, the noodle is done?
Yeah.
I've been waiting so long to eat these again. My favorites.
Did you get yourself, mommy? Gonna call your sister.
No.
Gonna call your sister.
Clarissa, oh, if you don't respond, I guess it's just for me.
Okay. Dra, you don't be raccoon, Dra.
Don't be raccoon. No wonder you're chubby.
Don't be raccoon. That's a lot.
I love this. I can eat this.
Okay, but don't eat rice then. You have a seafood inside?
I need to get more seafood. I need to get more seafood.
And you too. You eat more.
Yeah, I with, know. You I eat. I'm gonna have a chicken.
Skinny, yeah.
Who's better than being chubby?
She's not chubby. She's skinny. It's okay.
Look at her face.
Oh, my face.
Yeah, chubby cheeks.
Say that again.
It's okay, no more. Okay, I'm going to marinate that beef. Let me call your sister. You tell me, is it good or not, okay?
Huh?
Clarissa, you don't fry chicken here.
Dra, don't eat too much.
I'm looking for seafood.
Kalau mentang-mentang suka, sak wajan dihabisin dia. Ntar terus kekenyangan. Oke, sekarang aku mau bumbuin itu beefnya. Ini apa namanya?
Why eat here?
Yeah, you eat here. Fried noodle, fried chicken. Get yourself.
Please?
She's from upstairs already.
Hi.
Oke, ini aku mau goreng cabai ntar buat sambel, ya, sambel gua habis. Hah?
And
I have this. No, I'm busy. You make yourself.
No. I'm making coffee.
No, you not drink coffee at night.
Yeah.
Oke, yang baru gabung di sini malam hari ya. Di sini malam hari saat ini. Tuh, malamnya gelap banget ya. Yang tanya-tanya sekarang di sini malam Senin ya. Malam Senin di luar dingin. Kalau kamu ngapain keluar?
Max. You naughty boy. He tried to escape.
How is the chicken?
Juicy.
Juicy?
Yeah.
Enak banget?
Enak banget.
Very good. You like a fried noodle, Sa?
Huh?
Fried noodle.
Can you please make me some rice?
Hah?
Please make me coffee.
No, you're not drinking coffee at night.
I need something to go with my noodle.
Then drink a tea.
Where's the tea? The tea is not even made.
Just boil water.
No.
Don't be malas.
Oh, my God.
Huh? Mommy gonna marinate this beef. I'm Mbak Lili Andri. Badi sekarang dingin, nanti awal Februari dingin banget. Oke, ini onion powder buat beef sticknya, garlic powder, black pepper. Bumbunya terserah yang kalian suka aja. Dan ini paprika. Dan yang pasti kecap Inggris. Untuk daging kecap Inggris itu bagus. Ya. Nah. Dah, tambahin lemon juice. Kalau pakai lemon juice pastikan marinade-nya cuma 20-an menit ya, jangan overnight. Nanti dagingnya alot. Ini aku mami biji. Olive oil dikit. Lalu dikocok. Kocok gini langsung dimasukkan ke dalam daging. Jika mau tambahin mustard juga boleh. Kalau mau daging yang ala yang kemarin di video udah ada ya. Nah, ini. Oke, sekarang tinggal di remas-remas, ditunggu 15-an menit. Digoreng. Digorengnya paling 4 menit satu sisi, 4 menit satu sisi. Kalau tipis gini mah 3 menit aja. 3 menit aja. Kalau mau yang medium loh ya. Kalau yang well done tuh jadinya kering, aku kurang begitu suka. Jadinya sukanya yang medium rare. Jadinya 3 menit tergantung ketebalan daging sih. Biasanya aku beli yang tebel, ini mah tipis aja. Ini mah sepaling 1 senti. Enggak ada 1 senti ini mah. Habis ini digoreng di wajan. Ini anak makan bukannya ngomong, ngobrol malah pegang HP. Look at Medi. Mau bikinkan Pak Dobson apa namanya? Salad. Timun. Bayam. Ya. Ini bayamnya ini dimakan mentah, dikit aja. Dah. Tambahin apa itu namanya? Timun dan paprika. Aku mau bikin nugget, teman-teman. Bikin homemade nugget, udah beli nih. Daging ayamnya tuh, tapi yang ground chicken, daging ayam cincang. Ini cabenya akan aku goreng dulu. Ini pada minyaknya baru loh. Ini minyaknya baru. Baru sekali goreng udah kayak gitu karena aku pakai tepung kan. Udah. Biar silahkan bersin-bersin tuh orang-orang. Jadi enak nih. Taruh dikiniin gorengnya. Biar sambelnya rasa ayam. Udah biarin aja. Ya, sekarang aku akan siapkan ini salad buat Pak Dobson.
So I just pour coffee.
You need to measure.
You need to measure?
Yeah.
No, Asian people, we don't measure.
Oh, no.
We just use feeling. Give me the fire. Where the fire?
You need the feeling.
Stuff for you, and you don't give Uncle Roger fuck.
Okay, I got copyright later. You move it. Seneng aneh si Cassandra. Why you put MSG in the coffee for? Ini mentah, paprika mentah, full vitamin C kan ini. Kayak Greek salad. Greek salad kan pepper sama timun aja. Dah kini kasih chicken breast. Nah ini chicken ini bisa buat sandwich, bisa buat ayam gulung, bisa buat salad tuh kalau dingin dipotong-potong jadinya cakep kan? Kayak gini. Dah. Begini, ini buat mister.
Oh, I need to wash my bowl.
Oh, you just put in the dishwasher.
Oh, you sure?
Yeah. Okay, ini udah. Sekarang bikin sambal. Lemparnya kemana, Mas? Can I get me that things?
I'm putting it in the dishwasher.
Okay. Lempar. We'll ground the chili. In the front of you. Ya, yeah, with the mat too. Put by the salad.
Here?
No, on the top.
Here.
Okay, that's it. Thank you.
Oh, that was awesome.
That's good?
Oh, yes.
Did you eat rice?
No,
do you like that noodle?
The chicken and
do you like?
I love it.
Tahu tuh anak, kenapa dia suka banget sama mie? Tuh bocah berdua itu doyan banget sama mie, teman-teman. Doyan banget. Garamnya kemana ya? Habis ini goreng beef ya. Ini garam. Kasih gula sekalian. Gulanya mana? You want to do this ulek-ulek, Mas Daniel? Make sambal? Come on. Dan, do this. Make sambal.
What?
Sambal.
All right.
Put in there. Yeah. Dan ini yang bagian ngulek. Okay?
Okay.
Kok digoyang-goyang sih, toh, Dan?
I didn't mean to accident.
Okay. You know how to, mommy is showing you again. How is it, sah? You want more chicken?
Yeah.
It's there. I have many there. You can eat more. Here, let mommy show you.
You do.
Look.
Oh, that's what you do. You.
Yeah, you goyang-goyang gini your hand. And.
Okay, I'll try.
Yeah.
How you do it again?
Oh my God, Dan.
Is it like that?
Huh?
Is it like this?
Look at your hand. Look at my hand.
Okay. Okay, up
here,
and down.
Up and down,
up
like
and
that.
Down. Okay, yeah. I get it. That's so weird.
What is weird?
Up and down.
Just okay. No need to do the kuching stuff.
I don't know how. You're better at this. I can't do it. Okay, you do. I cannot.
Well, we've got cemplang. You do it, I'm doing it.
You do it.
This called sambal. Terus ditambahin apa lagi? Tambahin micin? Enggak, ini aku tambahin dengan lemon juice aja. Nyiapin buat goreng steak. Ya. Udah. Asem mah nanti. Asem enggak apa-apa. Ini nanti aku mau makan ayam geprek, lalap timun, mantep. Ini mah buat mie goreng juga enak ditambahin kan, karena bumbunya tanpa tomat juga. Nilai ini sambal serbaguna ini mah. Dah, sambalnya udah siap.